This video is part one of the series, Your ALEKS Classes. We'll quickly go over the basics of a class setup and some management options to help you get started. Creating a class in ALEKS is a simple process designed to help you easily customize the class so that it best matches your curriculum needs. To begin, navigate to the Administration menu on your dashboard and select New Class. There are four options available here. You can create a new class from scratch, copy a class from another instructor at your school, and even copy a class from an instructor at another school. In order to copy a class, be sure to get the class code from that instructor. The last option is to create a class linked to a master template. Master templates are created by the ALEKS administrator at your school and are best served when setting up multiple classes with the same ALEKS course product. For this video, we'll select Create a New Class. First, select the ALEKS course product that you'll be using with your class. Then, assign it a name. You can also assign a section name. Next, enter in your start and end dates for your class. Students will be able to enroll before the start date unless you have this option turned off. Depending on which ALEKS course product you've selected, you will have additional course-specific settings. When you're ready, select Create Class Now. The basic template of your class has now been created. To further customize this class, such as creating objectives and integrating a textbook, select Customize This Class. We'll go over how to customize your class in part two of this video series. For this video, we'll select Continue to Class Summary. On the Class Summary page, you will see all of your class information, including your class code, basic information, and some class content settings. You can go back to this Class Summary page at any time by hovering over the Class Administration menu and selecting Class Summary. Check out the links in the What's Next box for some helpful resources. The syllabus shown here is for your ALEKS class. It will show you an outline of the ALEKS content in your class and how it is organized. For example, if you create objectives, you will see the ALEKS topics listed in each objective along with their due dates. You can then share this syllabus with your students. The remaining boxes on the right-hand side of the class summary page provide you with some additional customization and management options. Let's go over a few of these. Under Class Options, you can adjust certain settings for your class, such as opening the enrollment, what you get notified on for student activity, and choosing whether or not students can take ALEKS assessments anywhere or at the school. Under Class Duplicate Settings, you can change your status to Public if you want to allow colleagues and peers to duplicate the settings for your particular class. At the very bottom, you'll be able to find Share Class Access and Student Groups. These are some really helpful management options for your class. To share access to your class, select the link from the box. You will then see a list of instructors at your school, and you can assign them an access level to your class. The access levels are listed here and include read-only, so instructors cannot modify anything in your class settings. Also, you can assign them full access, so they can modify things such as the gradebook, assignments, and other class settings. Last, you can assign read-only access for certain student groups and also individual students. This is ideal if you assign TAs specific groups of students to monitor or to work with. The Student Groups feature found at the bottom is helpful if you want to track students needing extra attention or to organize large class enrollments. Groups can then be used to filter ALEKS reports, the gradebook, and customize assignments. You can then share access to these groups using the Share Class Access feature. For more information on customizing and managing your ALEKS classes, check out the ALEKS instructor resources located in your account menu here. This concludes part one of your ALEKS classes. If you would like to learn more about how to build ALEKS objectives and integrate a textbook, please check out the video, Your ALEKS Classes Part 2. Thanks for watching.